Hey everyone, Casey here from Clientric. In today's video, I'm going to be talking about the new unified Zoho application, Zoho Finance Plus. But before I do, please make sure you like and subscribe my channel. If you've gotten any value out of my previous videos, or if you are stumbling upon my channel for the very first time, it would mean a lot to me. Zoho has recently updated their offering to be more like their competitors. Salesforce and HubSpot have been offering a package within their tools for a very long time. Zoho has really just developed this, so this is where the new packages come from, and boy did they go all out. Zoho Finance Plus is a unified finance tool for your accounting departments that include access to the following Zoho applications under one unified view. Zoho Invoice. Now this is an invoicing tool to properly send invoices and receive payments. Zoho Books. This is a bookkeeping software so your accounting and finance department can stay on top of the books. Now it also includes Inventory, which is an inventory tracking and management software to ensure you are managing your inventory properly. It also includes subscriptions. Subscriptions is a billing management software mostly used in SaaS companies, but there are other businesses that can use it as well. It also includes Zoho Expense. Zoho Expense is expense tracking software to ensure your expenses are being tracked and managed properly. It also includes Zoho Checkout. This is a quick billing software solution to easily collect one-time and recurring charges. Starting at $249 per month for up to 10 users and additional users at $9 per month per user, we think this is actually a pretty great deal. If you are looking for a solid unified finance tool, you're not going to be disappointed with this. The potential is truly endless, so make sure that you properly set up Zoho Books and Zoho Inventory. We see these two tools most frequently not being given the care they deserve when first being set up. So make sure you go in with a plan of how you want to set it up and use it that way from the start. It's going to make your life a whole lot easier. Tell us what you think of the new Finance Plus in the comments below.